Welcome to the official YouTube Night News channel. Barajas, unbanked Latinos hid cash in mattresses, mayonnaise jars. I grew up in East Los Angeles, where 97% of the population is Latino. My experience with investing was watching my parents put their spare change in 5-gallon water bottles, once filled to the top with coins. They would be so heavy that you couldn't lift them up. We would go to the bank and get the free paper coin wrappers, and then slowly fill the wrappers with pennies, nickels, dimes and quarters. We would then take the coin wrappers back to the local bank and convert the change into dollars. My family, like the majority of our Latino neighbors, was unbanked. Instead of depositing the money in a savings account, my mother would take the cash and put it underneath her mattress or hide it in a mayonnaise jar somewhere in a closet. More from Invest in You. Black first-generation wealth builders must help themselves first. Let's give our kids the gift of an investment. Women must find ways to avoid money. FOG. Like most Latino families, my parents didn't trust financial institutions back then. They are both immigrants from Mexico and brought their money beliefs and experiences from their home country, corrupt government, poverty, lack of education, and not being familiar with the language, specifically the language of money. Dot is the eldest of three kids. It was my responsibility to be the translator and secretary for my parents. I knew that I lacked financial knowledge and experience, and I made it my mission, at age 11, to learn everything about money and business. I eventually became a financial advisor, and in the 1990s I found myself working with super wealthy people in Newport Beach, California, providing fee-only advice. However, something hit me. I felt a calling to leave the firm, and I decided to return to East LA and open a financial planning firm to help my community. People like my father and mother, who never had access to consumer-friendly financial advice. Thank you for watching.